it'll be quite a dramatic opening. So yeah, I've practiced several times, so some good stuff to be expected.
No one ever dies there. No one has a head.
Fun, you know, it's like energetic and it's really, you know, putting all your energy into the show and it's a bit acting around and yeah, I think it'll be really fun.
Some stations from Mars or one of the seven stars that shine after 3:30 in the morning. Wow, she is it!
It's interesting for me to get into this different character and just play around and just have a good time, really.
She came from planet Flare.
It's fine, you know, I'm just trying to take it easy, you know, I've done a couple of seasons and I'm just going with the flow and I just do what I have to do, and in the evening I come home and I just, you know, so now I have my friends and, you know, I think that's really important as well. So. My own friends every city, so I mean you always finish around midnight or something and you don't really want to go to any fashion parties or something. It's a bit like, you know, you start at 6 again the next day, so a lot of times, I mean, I've been to a couple of parties, but I mean, most of the times I just kind of feel like I just want to see my friends when I have some free time and just hang out as well, so. Friends, you know, they do different things, and you know, it's nice to kind of zone out as well after when you get home and just talk about normal things, you know. And yeah, it's good. Otherwise, it's always fashion. Gets a bit much sometimes.
He said you're not normal. I don't you sing R&B. I said I got no rhythm and I got no blues.
I've been through this look already, so you know, it seems familiar. My boyfriend gets creative sometimes on my makeup, so. Jeremy's show is always really fun, so I'm sure it's going to be a good time. And the energy is always really high, and like the music's very strong, you know. I'm sure it'll be a fun time.